Check this out.
I'm putting your clothes back on.
No. Keep them off.
Alan, it was tough, wasn't it, the way they lost their last game. They've got to do better today, and the sense that they're up for doing better today.
Well, I heard that one. I mean, one or two heads,
yeah, that was one. That was me.
You didn't
see. That's a proper fight.
They've had a chance to pick themselves up in between. They need to respond. They need to bounce back.
Mark, after getting fucked in the ass, your ass is just open for fucking business.
I mean, you're saying like Mavericks is only open right now. It's been a cabin for years.
John.
We'll link that back line.
Throw in now.
I'd be tempted to say I could store a wee bottle of curse up there for work.
Ball. Onto the attack now.
Oh, what a ball.
Oh, good cross.
He had to clear it even at the expense of a corner.
Whoa, there's a lot on their team.
He's got his fist to it. Gets his foot in there.
You give out over here.
Oh, fuck.
Well, they're in a good position here. There goes the cross.
Keeper.
Fist away by
the keeper. Why are you keeping up this grab, Puff?
Cheers.
Won it back with an interception.
You're not going back downstairs. John. Oh, you fucking seriously are such a creep. Attack. Like, get away.
The shot's on. Terrific start. <stuff. laughs> Referee's given a call.
Do that ball.
Me or like live stream pitch or something so I can like watch what's going on.
I probably should like. Go on.
Curious. Oh.
Rubio.
I know they're fucking well, and you're putting
always
me up.
Break from the corner, so it's shocking.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this
actually,
situation.
How do they break like that?
Where's the ball? Do you even have one? Fuck off.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
That's all right. I've got a lighter. I can open up with that.
Teammate, and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play.
Oh, fucking hell.
They went straight to him, didn't they?
Zhu.
Yes.
The break is definitely on.
Yes.
Hey.
A penalty. Well, well, well.
Yes.
Kind of red card.
It is. Anybody, even the player involved, can argue with that.
The penalty doesn't work in this.
Yeah, just put it top. Yeah, just top corner. Much easier. Oh, that was good. Holy shit. That was really good.
Good confidence. Great connection.
Just to get me a double coke.
He is a composed penalty taker. And he showed it there. Really cool strike there.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Good position.
Made
for
water
away. Very well. Into a quite dangerous position now.
Dead and normal.
I think
gin and water hold the gin. Or something. Fucking Zubat. Hilarious.
I'm the wild boy.
Zhu. They've got the ball and back by that
interception.
Boy. Attacking
now. H2.
Moving from one side to the other.
Go on, Paul. Two defensive headers. What the fuck?
That's what I'm going to say to do.
Yeah.
Flick
on.
Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass.
Please.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Ah, oh, Trev, you know you missed out living with that, an absolute ton of
Rubio.
Randomers at uni.
Oh yeah, I really missed out.
You missed
a great
out.
Understanding this team. Just look at the passing.
Sorry, Jessica, don't want to move in. I want to move in with fucking alcoholic fucking faces.
Exactly.
Fucking hell.
That's a good spot by the defender.
There's never a born late.
Nice.
A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball.
Fuck, it was this one.
Given away once more.
Lightning.
It's obviously over 94 pace.
It's over 9,000.
Could be dangerous.
Good lovely ball. Ball. Oh, fuck. That's a great ball.
Are they not changing their defender, no?
Oh, no.
Nope.
They're going for it. Read that all day long.
Yeah, that's it. That's what we want. I love the Paddy Cryer show.
Oh, that's a yellow card.
He loves guys kicking
people in the souls.
See, why is everyone so fucking morbid in that show he calls in? They just love a good moan. Oh, I'm afraid
every
of Liverpool.
In, like.
Sunday, I don't fancy our chances. I'm like, are you fucking serious?
Paul. On the attack here.
Oh, lovely.
That's it. Got to be.
That's stinking.
Throw in to come.
Push the game.
Number 11. Beating United soon.
Actually 12, but my post.
My
one went in off the post.
Keeps it going.
Fuck's sake.
Okay.
Yeah?
Oh.
He's got his shot off now. And
oh, what a save.
Across to it.
Super save, keeper.
That will be a corner.
Jesus, they have a lot of guys.
Goes for goal with a header.
Fucking hit.
Oy.
It's just like a running train every weekend. Insatiable.
On the corner count.
We've had five corners. Fuck my life.
Sorry, there's a bit all over this. I'm taking it to one hand.
And that will end the threat, at least for the moment. Letalek. That passing is top one. Class.
We turn, we...
John. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
I think he's lagging for some reason. Lovely.
John.
No.
Into the attacking third. Rubio. Well, he's
Said.
Got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really.
Good stuff.
Lovely. What a
and
ball.
He could get away here. And
what
shoots.
A ball.
Oh, what a
yes.
Ball.
Yes.
Lovely.
They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable. And they're good value.
Oh,
nice
just assist. Through this.
Disadvantage at the moment. Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special.
That should be in the stat. Assisting the assist.
Special delight at the moment.
It should be key passes.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
This is right on, like, midfield. I don't get a chance. You don't get to see the effort you put in.
Vandenberg.
The interception there. Get the wee break on the goal.
That's what we've got of added time.
And these stats
the
are just
coming
look
in.
Good. And then Trev's
well,
going to be like,
good,
look at those stats.
Can't even get an assist. Lame.
Look at your assist ratio. That's disgusting.
Looking good, this move.
What type of midfielder are you?
Went in well. Nicely worked until that point.
Any
need any perception. Fuck that shit.
Making me sound like an absolute cunt.
Fuck Trev, you're one cunt.
For fuck's sake. Thanks, guys.
Jesus,
Mark,
seeing
for champions, I got 4 penalties in 3 games, and the guy guessed right every time, but I done the penalty that they can't save unless they do a certain thing. You
fucking
put it like
hell.
Right middle, and you rolled along the ground, and if the keeper dives, yeah. It goes under him. So good.
Stinking.
You have to move a wee bit to the far side and then dive, and the keeper will palm it away. That's the only way they can save it.
So the referee's happy, the players
tackle.
Could be a yellow card here for that foul.
Hopefully when I score my hat-trick we'll actually win this time.
Let's look at it again.
Fingers crossed.
Yeah, and he was in a good position.
I mean, unless they have a fucking miracle,
he saw the gap
a single shot.
To the keeper's right as he was looking at it and he found it superbly.
Come on. Come on!
I think colour is pretty much the same as their colour in the radar. It's wrecking head.
Here comes the cross. That's not a good cross at all. It's an easy to defend. He's had a go here. That's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
Oh,
but when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to
bulging the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Oh. Hey.
Good reading of the play by the defender. Cleverly done with that technique.
Lovely.
What a ball from the coming forward shitty AI.
With some danger. And it's in the net. Yeah. Three of the best.
Yeah, just predicted the interception pass.
Can you add them on Metallica and just go over there? They say you're looking.
Just get a wee spread. Just get a wee spread. See that.
Well, they've
widened the margin now. 3-0 they lead. Good defending.
Oh, Jesus.
Now that's a throw.
Why is NES then team of the year, Mark?
Because it's a popularity contest. And he's quite popular. To be fair, out of all those decisions, one of the ones that I like doubted, but there's like a really well thorough thing done and I kind of agree with, was like someone did like a really thorough kind of breakdown of why Dani Alves was in it, and it kind of makes sense. Like he actually still is pretty ridiculous for a player. Like, while not the best defensive, he's probably still one of the best right backs about. Like,
and the cross comes in now.
Like, I don't kind of touch it.
And claims it,
and but he only moved there in the summer, like, and it's the things for last year.
Paul. Came in with a challenge.
Someone like did a review, like, because it's like a couple of United fans replied it and said it's basically like a lesser version, but like basically Dani Alves, one of the reasons Barcelona did so well for years is because he could actually play the entire right side of midfield and defence by himself, the way like Valencia kind of does it now for United.
Yeah. Fucking Valencia, some right back.
Very few in the world can like do that. They were saying like Barcelona had so much space and like freedom at the time because Dani Alves just was ridiculous for energy and all, and played both positions by himself basically and allowed Messi to just run around, whereas now they don't have anyone anywhere, even not even a quarter as good, like, and it's showing because Messi has to play right wing now. Good pass, you fucking dickhead. Fuck was that too?
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
I think someday
the fuck up.
I need to go on and just like do that, you know, like unfollow thing on Russell, because I think he's the only person I ever see sharing things on my Facebook. Like,
oh, but Joe, it's hateful. Is instead of like.
Sharing, or something. Yeah,
but like it always like tag. He's the only person. He's the only person where it comes up in my like notifications, where it's like comes up on about approving it or something.
Came in with the challenge. Yeah.
Like, he's literally the only person that I ever have to approve stuff, and it's like on a daily basis.
Just tag.
It's like, fuck me.
Just tag the person underneath it. Fuck me.
Yeah. It's like, but he has to like share to your. I don't know, like, but fucking furious me.
That's a good spot by the defender.
Imagine fucking I shared or you shared everything that we tagged.
I know.
Oh my god.
That's what I was thinking. I was like, the amount of stuff that like they tag you and like other ones and stuff. I'm just like, if I don't know the Trevor or the Russell way, it'd just be devastating. Like,
you want to see? Yours should be content. Mine would just be a fucking entire wall of Trev fucking sharing that dickhead who does that dance. Fucking big linky cunt, like, every fucking thing. It's the only time I can tag me, it's just Trev fucking tagging me in that bastard dancing. It's just like, could you please fucking go away with this cunt?
Because it freaks you out, that's why.
He's a fucking weirdo.
It's a freak shout, that's hilarious. Mark, have you seen the thing going on about Facebook? The big tall guy, but like he's young, so he's all legs and arms. I'm going to tag you in that next.
The big tall guy, but he's young? I wasn't questioning that he was old or young. I was like, okay.
He's tall, so he's automatically old, okay?
He's like, really? Well, that's just describing it. He's fucking weird. His arms go down to like his knees. Room for a shot,
maybe. Bet you, I'm sure as soon as I see it, I probably have. Oh, what a header.
They're losing by a lot.
Actually, now improved the situation. really good effort by a team that would be written off in these circumstances normally.
Yeah, I just had that thought there. Like, I occasionally log on to the actual Facebook rather than just the Messenger. And again, there, like, I've seen fucking. Like, every single time I feel like I log in, the top thing is always something from Russell being shared.
He's tagging you the other day, you had a football match.
It's just like, I
tagged in it as well for some reason, I don't know why.
I don't know, like, yeah, like, I sometimes come on, there's these tags, and I'm like, fuck, what's this shit?
Yeah, yeah. What a ball.
What a great finish.
Oh,
that was a great play.
There you go, Paul, you're cool now, you got a goal.
Yeah, my slide.
He called your strikers another night.
Yay.
Well, they've gone further behind. I'm afraid the fingers are being pointed at the goalkeeper.
I'm looking at the manager as well, Martini, probably thinking about substituting the way he's playing.
Well, the home team has been outplayed, and the home supporters have lost their will to support, I think.
Oh, haven't they?
That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper.
See, that's a wee header.
Oh, yeah?
Here, the challenge is a good one. Look very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Vandenberg, Waters, Schultz.
I was playing against a guy in Good Champs there at the weekend. I had 23% possession and I beat him.
Attacking now.
He had three
he's
shots.
Blocked the shot well.
And he had 77% possession. I was going to shoot myself.
There's times I feel like I must be playing someone who's like a YouTuber or something, because like there's a guy I beat the other day there. I think I beat him like 5-0, and at the end of the match, like with like the last 20 minutes left, I think he was just so embarrassed that he like had to just pass the ball around the back to bring his possession stats up so it looked like he didn't do as bad, because he started like taking all these like long range shots and like doing like just shitloads of passing. Like, I think at the start of the second half he did like 60. Yeah, he had like 60-40 at the start of the second half, but at the end of the half it was like 51-49 to him. In possession, it was just like, nah, I dominated him.
Yeah, exactly. You've got to give the advantage to the team in possession.
Oh, Monk's injured.
Out
of the next game.
The
John, out for another corner.
I just want a keeper that has the number one.
Out with a punch to clear the danger.
Simple.
We don't
simple
have stars.
Never much doubt about
simple.
Which team was going to win this one.
And for Trev to actually have the fucking captain's armband.
Oh, well, thanks, Paul.
Just
don't
simple
give up
stuff.
On this team just yet. They're not giving up on themselves.
do stars still relate?
Do you think that I'm
cool? Do
stars still relate how good the AI are? You know, like, you can only get the fifth star by winning the Gold Cup.
The match ball from the ref.
What?
Hat-trick, and that's to be
yeah, you have to play the cup
player.
To get the fifth star. I read it in Reddit the other day.
We need to play the cup sometime then.
These last three games are going to be really vital for this club to stay in the division.
Well, it's
going to get the third
hat-trick
in a row.
Point now where
let's
they can't afford any slip-ups. They certainly can't afford to continue playing the way that they have been.
Come on.
And this referee today
for the game
of
people,
is Lauritz Tillerson.
Come on.
The game is off and running, and
fucking
so are the
players.
When
he drinks. Doesn't even know where this guy is in the pitch.
I do.
Medel.
I just don't pay. I just let him go and do his thing. He's that good. He's 91 fucking rated. I don't need to control him.
Zhu. Onto the attack now. The shot's up! The shot gets blocked.
See, Messi scored another free kick game tonight.
The pass
fucking
wasn't
hell.
Really a very thoughtful
one. Scored third this minute free kicks.
He scored three in 2017 already.
The fuck. Ronaldo hasn't scored a free kick in years.
Oh yeah. Fuck, there's actually these guys.
Medel. Well, they're in a good position here.
No.
I just seen there, I don't know how many it's for, like, but he broke the record tonight for the most free kicks ever scored by a Barcelona player.
Fuck.
Another record.
Well, he saw the guy could switch the play to and came up with a
pass. That almost shows how fucking mad of a player he must have been, though. Like, the previous record holder was fucking Ronald Koeman, who's a centre back.
Fuck.
Zhu.
He scored over 150 goals, which is mad.
It stays like that throughout the game.
I think Koeman, like, as a centre back, scored over 150 goals.
Schultz. Paul. Just working away to try and win the opening.
That's still a good ball.
Can put them in front. A well saved. And shoots.
Oh,
shot well off the mark.
Come on, fuck me. Man. Man. Alright. Whatever. Just fucking watch him put. Jesus Christ.
Xhaka. Higuain. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Some options now for the pass.
Well,
cross is blocked. Good play, but they've lost the ball now. And the opposition can get at them. Higuain. Medel. Attacking well here.
Who the MAA?
Look at that AI go. Look at that for a cross. Jesus Christ.
Stuck in trade. He loves the ball to attack. Probably thought he should have scored. Yeah, there was enough of the goal to aim at there. Got to go down as a miss. That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper.
Jesus Christ. Everyone on earth. Oh, for AI needs to hit the gym.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
I don't think he meant to do that. Just that was just a bad fucking touch.
Medel.
Offside.
But he's caught offside. See what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run.
He goes a bit early, gets a bit too eager.
Paul. Siemens. And working on his birthday, playing for his team. John. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Away.
Defender to it first.
Pushed.
No.
Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Xhaka.
Offside again. Who's wrong with that spot?
Offside.
Yeah, an easy one for the linesman, that. Clearly offside.
Zhu.
Nice.
Could be dangerous. Got to be.
No.
Defenders managed to get in the way there.
Crunch the fuck out of him. Good cross, mate.
That ball belongs to the goalkeeper. John. Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. To put them in front.
Oh, what an
excellent work from the keeper. It will be a corner. Cleared it well. Serve. Xhaka. trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. There's the ball in. They cope with it well defensively. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. 3 minutes to be added on.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
At the back for each team.
Well, he's threaded the path through neatly. Makes a challenge here.
Oh, I mean, still got that.
Zubar.
Fuck, that's an annoying match.
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Good forward play from them.
Blocky, a goal kick.
That was a fantastic save, Alan Smith.
Well, it's all about reactions. They were razor sharp there.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
Oh.
It will be their throw.
Just not enough work.
Zhu. Strong challenge.
Shake.
Masha. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really.
Get it.
Shots on here.
Oh,
shot gets blocked.
Blocked.
He's got that and cleared the ball away and saved his side from a difficult situation. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Higuain. Xhaka. John. Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Clearly a throw. Not quite clear whose throw it is. He's coming forward with some danger.
What's going on?
Oh, no.
Come on.
Ball stuck in.
That's ridiculous.
Here's the shot. He's blocked the shot well. Excellent piece of blocking. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. It's a turnover of possession here. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. And that's good support as they build this attack.
Okay.
That attack was looking good. Now the opposition.
Kyle's had a through ball to me, like. Oh, fuck.
We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left.
Fuck's sake.
Now it's the Galaxy in possession. Paul. Well, they're in a good position here. They've gone wide, chance to get the ball in the box. And here's Malouda.
In some hold up play right there, eh?
Higuain. Sir.
God. How the fuck did I not have that then?
Medel.
Three. No.
Good defending. Higuain on the attack here. Could be a yellow card here for that foul. Oh, a yellow card, Alan.
Yeah, quite right.
Masha. Zhu. Bit of a stumble. Well, the flag's up.
couldn't
he's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon.
No pushover to that man.
Well, there's nothing wrong with a pass. If he could have just stayed onside, he was through. Medel. Still 20 minutes to go. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Fry.
Good pass.
Jesus
Turnover
Christ.
There that we didn't expect. It's Malouda.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Oh my god. Standard.
Good reading of the play by the defender. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Martial. Through pass.
Okay. God. Oh my god.
Fuck yes!
What the hell?
What the hell?
Well, it is a goal.
What is this goal?
No, none
the
at all.
Fuck is that?
So often
I need to see what the fuck.
That's getting recorded.
Look at that for a glitch, like, holy shit.
That shit's gotta get uploaded somewhere.
Oh, I didn't get the goal, though.
Go behind in a match when you've so contributed weird. To the opposition scoring with the own goal.
Weird's gonna be them right now.
Oh my goodness.
Right, we complain about our keeper life, but we've not had that one yet.
Quickly as
I
well.
Think it'll be the worst Jeez. One. I'm very surprised it isn't against us.
Fry.
Please.
John.
Oh no.
Okay.
Serb. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Tackle
Sorry,
here.
I was supposed to put more on it.
The supporters, Alan, trying to play their part here and lift the home team.
Yeah, I think they believe, Martin. The question is, do those players down on the pitch believe as well here?
Zhu. He'll feel good about
Damn.
That.
It's
a really strong, and clean tackle.
How do they always get it after, no matter what?
Medel. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Still as we are on the scoreline, but there's still time, even this late in the game, for a twist to the tail. Xhaka.
Hey!
Well done. Great play. A free kick here.
That's hilarious.
It's yellow from the ref.
Oh, without question.
That goal is the best goal I've ever seen in fucking FIFA. Come on.
Good forward play from them. Serb. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Good play, but they've lost the ball now. And the opposition could get at them.
Thanks.
Paul.
And again.
Well, good through ball. And in goes the cross.
No one in there.
Pass.
Well,
they've
wasted that
you need to look
position,
up.
Haven't they? Easily cleared.
Sorry, all right. Cool.
That's a fine strike. But not
there
quite
go,
what he was hoping
way.
For. But when he's hitting,
oh my God,
I'm
be
sure
like,
he would have thought
on,
that was
going to so
bulge
funny.
In the back of the net. Not quite, though. There's still a chance
ball.
For something to happen because there's three added minutes. Ooh.
Well done, eh?
Well, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Oh, fuck, how the hell did they not get that pass away?
Well, this could be their last chance to salvage something
yes.
from this match.
Fuck our AI, we're solid as fuck that game.
1-0.
Oh,
fuck.
Right, I'm gonna head off here. Yeah, solid fuck.
Happy ending to this
your way
team.
Up to drink, that's what you're doing, Mark.
Well, yeah, like, I only have an hour, like, so I'm going to try and neck a few in
them now. Confidence is
Why are you, they actually
and,
know you're working
there's
going
to be some exciting times ahead for this team.
No, because, I mean, I've got the option, like, but if there ends up being no snow, like, I still need to go to work tomorrow, like. So I'm still going to bed, like, normal time.
Alright, okay.
I'll see you tomorrow, anyway.